Land Rover Philippines has announced that it has delivered Defender number 200 to a happy new owner. Land Rover says the milestone was achieved just a year after the Asian premiere of the new Defender. According to Chris Ward, president of Land Rover Philippines, they were unsure of how the Defender line would initially take off when it was launched locally last year amidst the COVID-19 pandemic. But the Defender was very well received in the local market, with many customers rushing to reserve their units after the reveal, Ward said. Land Rover expects the local following for the Defender to keep on growing as more drivers find love for adventure, which is what the Defender brand stands for. The Defender 110 and 90 can be checked out at the All British Cars showrooms. Buyers can also personalize their vehicle with four accessory packs to choose from. These include the Urban, Country, Adventure, and Explorer packs. Each gives Defenders a distinct character with specially selected range enhancements.